Kaduna's persons with disabilities see commissioner's loss in governance. The disability community in Kaduna State has appealed to the governor-elect Senator Uba Sani to appoint persons with disabilities in his cabinet. Representatives of the community made the appeal in separate interviews with newsmen in Kaduna on Sunday. They said the measure would deepen the inclusion of persons with disability in governance.